Let's continue this. First mission, I think it's down UFO. No, it's a landed. It's a landed small UFO. On keyboard, work with me. I don't recall this map of the bot. This could trigger shit if I move all the way. It's too bad you don't have a circle of vision on the map, and even if you did, you wouldn't know. You know. Having them on the radar should also put the circle on the map and tell you how far you can go. But maybe that would be too much. This risk triggering. If I don't want to trigger, absolutely don't want to trigger in the first turn. If I take over on this side, I won't have shots. No, I have two snipers. Okay. What I would need would be a scanner. Don't think I had the luxury. No. No scout. This guy, assuming he can rocket that far, which I'm not convinced. So let me count here. Four Flotrons and Mutrons. The scatter is magnificent. Keep in mind these guys can grenade. Low cover doesn't mean anything against those Flotrons. I know. And here you can hit a grenade and be dead. Is that my only smoke? Probably. Check again, what angles can you use? Only towards the left, that way. Maybe if I put you here, you'd be able to be flanked by these guys. here might be out of range of grenades. This guy can definitely flank you. Maybe, maybe not. It's a very, very poor situation. Very, very poor situation. What is that? Something like a flank or something? Yeah, it's like a flank. Problem is the grenade, my friend. This guy, if I could run and gun like somewhere here and make one of this guy run, but that doesn't mean anything. He moves up and then grenades, if that's what he's up to. Low cover means nothing. Grenade boom. Grenade boom. This is indestructible, but you're slow. I won't be able to make use of you if I pull you back that far. Oh, my J and the floaters can see and kill these guys. If you give too much ground. Who's the commander here? You are, huh? We're so screwed. Screwed. Stop. Okay, that wasn't a grenade, but this guy can move even further. No flying bullshit. That's cool. Stop. Okay. Like that smoke didn't even matter. Okay, so this is the situation now. I need to do something about those guys, and I don't think I can. This is how far running gun would take me. He can flank me and kill me. Assuming these guys are no longer a problem, but they will be. See? This guy needs to go. The other one needs to go as well. Do you have any shots, my friend? It's a decent shot, but so here's the deal. This girl is pretty tanky. So covering fire could be. She is pretty tanky, but maybe she didn't see it. Wasted effort. Wow. the wasted effort. Nice one. How do I keep the mutants back? Maybe I suppress one. Oh, I have the rocket, right? But the rocket has a particular angle it can hit. It can only hit that guy. And it's not very useful. Plus big thingy. These guys, I'm pretty certain they can... they can. Moving grenade. Because there's two of them, I can't be very brave. I mean, if one grenades and leave me without cover, the other one kills. That's all they need. Scare them. Suppression. I move up, I suppress one. The other one grenades. Plus there's that Overwatch I don't have a fix on. Please no grenades, please. Oh, forgot about that. She's in low cover. They'll kill her. Yeah. Please hunker. Please shoot something else. Well, that's what you get for bringing rookies. I don't think my snipers have a solution to this. And there's Overwatch pinning me and I can't do anything about her. Next turn she dies unless I do something incredibly stupid. Like try to run, this type of Overwatch, he might even have Opportunist. I don't know. I move to the left, there's even less. Simply cannot be done. Poor rocketeer positioning, poor rocket positioning. And that grenade was actually a very bad play. Doesn't say Opportunist is still pretty high odds. Might flank one of them. Okay. Doesn't mean I'll get a chance to kill him though. Which one do you see? You see the floater. You take the shot because you have to take it. This guy still has the best odds against her, against killing her. That is that. I can flank him, but at what price? One, I could trigger, you know, the end of the world. I can suppress that one, but I don't have close combat specialist. I don't even have ammo on her. And it's not even a flank, he just stays there and shoots me and kills me, point blank. is not it. It's not the solution we're looking for. Have a 59 on him. Doesn't help me. I can take those shots. I don't think it's gonna achieve anything. Is this a flank? But I don't think it's. You have a shot. You don't have vision from here. Sadly. Not even a vision. Now this would have been so much better if I had vision on him. Suppressing the floater might cause this guy to try and attack him to release the floater. It's not a big, not big odds. Sorry, rookie, that's the best I could. Okay. Who's got the scanner? Because moving up is problematic. This is not a flank, this is, and he might even see me. It would solve a lot of issues. The rocket would be the bestest plan. I move this up. He doesn't kill. He triggers shit. No shit triggered. Odds to kill very low. Oh man. No covering fire, I think we already established that. Probably have to waste the rocket there just to finish it off. Man, this odds to oof. Dude, I'll keep shooting until you die. or until I run out of suppressing juice, which might happen faster than I want. Suppressing juice problems. Good. Oh, don't suppress. Maybe he's dead. You're just wasting a turn. What if he runs the suppression and kills someone? Tries to escape suppression. Problem is. There are some problems here, and that is, I might need to waste my. Ooh. That was cool. Pull back, pull back, pull back. More fucking Mutron. Oh, paramedic, yeah. I had scanner, like the real scanner. Think his medkits are better because he can move and heal and pull back than these medkits. Relax, you won't feel a thing. Is this a good rocket spot? Not really. I mean, not really. You really don't want to scout with the rocketeer. If you don't have the big shotgun, who's got it? The big shotgun is at home. Good job. Good job, me. Excellent job, me. Steady weapon. Rocketeer is in low cover. So we have nightmares. Again, there's at least 4 floaters. And some stupid useless reaction shots that cannot hit anything ever. And my snappers have not been steadied. Whose fault is that? Hundred percent chance on a floater, hard to pass on that. This one other shot, however, is gonna hurt my soul. Could have been better. Maybe I just there's 2 floaters in the back in Overwatch. You could eat a grenade and die. Basically, you are not. Stabilized. You cannot see freaking anything. You are a disgrace. Neither can you. Pull back, but pull back where? Even if you are hunker, they can still really murder you. Same about this guy, low cover, it's bad for you. Mutron, Grenado Mutron, and 3 floaters. Not enough Overwatch power. Oh, these chances to hit make me proud, son. Stop. So rocket could blow that thing over, but no. Who you gonna kill? Ooh, there's still some cover. Whoa. I don't think that can do any less damage ever. Run and gun can kill you. Ooh, my assault is exposed to the other 2 floaters. Oh, they didn't move. Let's start with the beginning. Do they have covering fire? Let's use the snipers first. Fuck you. I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you. This guy is what concerns me the most. Sniper number 2, please tell me you can see him. Please. Ooh. You can see that. But you can also see this, which is thing more important at this point. Now, this guy could be flanked here by this girl, and that's way she could gain her kill. That leaves her exposed to a few things. See, I can run and gun here, but that probably triggers Overwatch from the other flotter. I'm still in full cover, amazingly, incredibly. The tree, it's not necessarily to blow up. I would really hope it would, but yeah, it's only fair. Which means I'll have to run the Flutter Overwatch. I don't, unless this. Yeah, I can take the shots, and one shot actually and reload. What the fuck is with those odds to hit? I mean, oh, full cover, yeah. Yeah, hit the Overwatch. Hit the Overwatch. We have to hit the Overwatch. No Overwatch? Where is that? Ooh, only 90% chance to hit. That could have been funny. Here it comes. Your buddies are dead. Run away. Yeah. I know your stupid kind. I know what you're made of. Chicken shit. Good job, Eleni.93% is not even flying or something. Oh, my G, you actually hit an Overwatch. And now we listen. Maybe only the outsider it's left. Hopefully there's only one of them. And it's not too bad. Too bad us. I still have some moving charges scanner thingy. Right, yeah. Angle of approach. How do we use this one? If the sniper has the flashbang. It's not very mobile. I need suppression. How mobile are you? Not very. Run and gun. Why didn't I get the big shotgun? I do not know. So again, angle of approach. I bring the girl, the squad here and scan. I don't think this door is transparent, so in theory you could approach from the front door. Maybe I should do that. Maybe I should do so. No meld for me, Argentina. Trololololo. This is, of course, assuming there's no more aliens besides the outsider. It's a painful assumption to fail. So who am I going to have at the door? Probably the flashbang and the suppression. Just don't get contact, okay? Flashbang doesn't completely shut it down, and the sniper has got so little HP. Okay, so you could, in theory, shred it. No place to hide. Could try multiple door breach. But, bear. Too lazy. Probably shouldn't be. And the move, and the move. Triple time. Maybe I can keep the case. It tells me he's somewhat on the right. That's cool. See, maybe from here you'll be able to sneak one shot inside, though if he's there I don't see how. He on the other hand, I need you close. Large bungalows. This girl needs to scan. Maybe the sniper, he's got a pistol, he can really hit hard with that pistol if he's in range. Too bad I don't have explosives. Let's get a scan. That's not the scanning chick. Okay. Hey, scanning chick, do your thing. He's somewhere on the right there. There he could run there. Very, very little odds of actually flanking him. How mobile are you? You're not very mobile, sadly. Yeah, dude, we're coming. And now we knock on the door and count our blessings. Hello. Hello. Question is, do you have close combat specialist? And would this disable it? Can you suppress him? Where is my... Yes, so that I think takes care of close combat specialist. Yeah. At which point it becomes an exercise in brutality. Should have went closer. Chip 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 chip. Ah, you know some dance moves. No matter, we're gonna tickle you to death. Dodge this! Thomas, you've got some kills. This girl should get the kill. Snipey boy. Switch to your pistol. You might still kill him. And if you do, I won't hold it against you. But if you don't, hospital girl here gets to bug an outsider. Yay. Days, but you've been assigned sniper, probably the best with your shitty mob. Wow, that's a lot of promotions. So let's see. Kong. Ah, the moment of truth. So ready for anything puts you into Overwatch, but since I didn't pick opportunist. Which leaves me with double tap, which cannot be used every turn, or rapid fire, which penalty is problematic, but you know, in case of emergency you can move up, point blank and rapid fire, and then you can receive command and then rapid fire again with hit, and that's four rapid hit rapid fires at point blank. I think can offer tactical power, and then next turn, assuming there's still ammo, you can, you know, do it again. But this, if you have a saw type of weapon, with the other one, you can't go point blank. You will need help. Now this medic, then smoke. It's good. Combat drugs is cool, but this makes him somewhat scary. 80% chance to hit on Overwatch. Hit, shoot, 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 never stop shooting. Yeah, bad medic. Badass ranger, yes. Sniper, the aim is not incredible, the health is not terrible. You could be a scout, but the mobility, you know, it's what eventually condense you to be a sniper. Okay, a very wounded one, but sniper. Nonetheless, here, extra damage for CCS goodness. You, the Rocketeer, Ranger, Rocketeer. Increase damage of the rocket, of the Overwatch. Should I choose to go that route? In the hole, we'll see. And the sniper, both snipers got a ranger. Cool, lot of promotions. No, I don't have the money. I think I'm building more carapace, yes. I don't know what date it is. 16th of July. I will need to scan for Exalt. Can I afford to delay it any longer? Can I afford to the money to scan? Fuck off. I need about 300 something. And I don't know what to sell. Know when I need to scan, that's my problem. Corridor. Where do I get the money from? And I do need to scan for exalt, I'm pretty certain about it. 17. I need to scan for exalt. If I'm wrong, I need to scan again, and that's extremely expensive. Fuck me. Something tells me I don't have a lot of people available. Something tells me, wow. Five hours. I can wait. Where's this mission? Mission control. Database return. I need to go here, and I need not to forget about why don't I have anyone? Well, this is so shitty. So assault would be ready, maybe. Yeah. Think that's actually a squad here. Unless I pull someone, but I shouldn't, because they're almost coming back. This one is almost there. We have an assault for this mission. It's again not a very good one, not the creme de la creme. Far from it. Far from it. But he'll do his best. Scout. If you track, you won't be able to. still have some scanners, carapace. Big gun. For some reason I forgot to take in the previous mission. Sniper. Sniper rifle, sniper laser pistol. High capacity mags. The crit thingy could work, but I don't have the money to build it. I should check how much it costs to build one of those critical stuff. Maybe it would be useful, considering I have so many slots on the snipers. I have, what is this, 6 assaults and none available or something. Snipers, a lot of snipers, very few scouts. Some rockets, some gunners, some engineer, medic. This is infantry and this is assault. The next man on the job is this medic, which scout, paramedic, rapid reaction, carapace. Do you carry the big gun? Yes. And what else? Healing and some smoke or some aim. It's gonna be a rocketeer on this mission. She's probably not gonna have an armor, or he will. He will have an armor. He will have a shatter ray. He will even get a scope. And the man's name is Van Dorn. Yeah. He's the man. Now comes the gunners. They're both slow. They're pretty similar. Oh, and there's an extra slot. Crap. So, suppression, flash, smoke grenade, hit ammo. Ranger. That makes you too slow. That I could have put on the scout, but he needs to, you know, scan. Second gunner. I don't have armor for you. Which means you absolutely need the plate. The big gun, and oh, that allows you to put something else. Maybe a scope. And we have an extra slot. Could I pull here? Neither medic, no way. I need to pull a rookie. I Yes, I'm Rookie. I don't know what to say. I don't have plates for you. Oh, I have this. this will make you slow. And if they see you, you're dead anyway. This might help you, you know, get your kill, but the kill that you need to do. Problem is, you're dead meat. You're dead meat. There's no way around it. You are going to be dead meat. Am I missing something? I can't give you the extra damage reduction thing because makes you even slower. Can I? Even have that many HP, you know, 5 HP. This one it's sturdier. And it's a roadway map. Okay, I have a sniper. Whatever good he will do. Assuming it's the right kind of roadway map. Because that could be asking a lot. And I've scanned for Exalt. Yeah, one of these guys can go. Begin assaultation. Yeah, it is a roadway map. We should get down there and do our best with the limited resources we have available. Why am I in fatigue? I'm not in fatigue, but kind of am in fatigue. If I don't tire soldiers, I'll get some people back. But when the terror mission hits, I don't think I'll have luxury of the A team. Okay, see you. What is this photo? Oh, see you next episode.